In the match between Gilas and China, Kyle Anderson tried to take Rhenz Abando on a one-on-one play, and this is what happened.
Coach, just listen to these fans. Sixer on the shot clock for Lee Kayak. Goes in with a smooth Euro step and a block shot. Rhenz Abando all over the floor. Oh, he is becoming the Filipino glove, Coach.